CBS The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers and updates for Thursday, January 7th revealed that Liam and Steffi will come to a life-changing decision. As Bold and the Beautiful viewers all know, Steffi tried to convince Liam not to tell Hope about their one-night stand. Steffi urged Liam to think about his family with Hope and not risk what he has by coming clean. But Liam seems bound and determined to confess every detail in the end, so it seems like Steffi can figure out she's hitting a loss. Spoilers this weekend said that Liam will be prepared to tell Hope the truth, while Steffi does the same with Dr. Finn. On Thursday, Steffi and Finn can finally agree that the truth needs to be brought out. Either way, Bold and the Beautiful spoilers point out that Steffi and Liam make a life-changing decision about their future on Thursday, so viewers should expect some heavy emotions, and at least some mental encounters. It looks like Liam will be trudging back to the cabin to talk to Hope, while Steffi tackles the task of sharing the jarring news with Finn. On Thursday's episode of The Bold and the Beautiful, Thomas Forrester and Hope Spencer will resume their conversation at Brooke Forrester's house. Viewers know Hope waited nervously for news from Liam Spencer after Liam rushed over to Steffi Forrester's home, and Thomas continued to befriend her. Well, Thomas just told Hope that even though he still loves her, now he loves her in a different way and he's no longer obsessed with her. Thomas is also in the process of telling Hope that he respects her and Liam's marriage and won't interfere with their relationship anymore. According to Bold and the Beautiful spoilers, Thomas will also send a sincere apology to Hope for his actions in the past. Specifically, Thomas will want to apologize for his actions in trying to conflict between Hope and Liam. Of course, viewers know that Thomas wasn't responsible for his most recent actions when he kissed the Hope mannequin, but he still wanted Hope to know that he tried. Thomas is likely to send a sincere appeal to Hope, saying he wants to start fresh with co-parenting Douglas Forrester and working on Hope's line at Forrester Creations. It seems like Hope will easily accept Thomas's apology, and she will likely point out once again that Thomas isn't responsible for his actions, where he suffered a brain injury.